winding down at this point, but we may see a couple more cold fronts here in the next several nights. Let's take a look at this. This is a photo sent in to me from a viewer, Mike Sussman, out in Gainesville. Gorgeous shot there. Two lightning strikes. I know a lot of folks were getting woken up last night by this big system that rolled on through the area. If you have any photos, share them with me. It's Adam Klotz, Fox 5 on Facebook. Here's what we're looking at on the satellite and radar. You can see that.